This production centers upon CNC bending. Marshall Manufacturing Company would like to introduce its automated bending cell, capable of generating complex bends in both wire and tubing. Marshall has implemented an automated CNC programmable bending system, which incorporates two- and three-dimensional precision bending of small diameter pre-machined wire and tubing. By utilizing these advanced bending techniques, Marshall offers their medical customers cost savings, faster prototypes, improved production turnaround, and consistent quality. CNC control is ideal for bending, allowing us to reduce setup times, improve cycle times, and create radical bend shapes that were previously unachievable. Because the system is servo-driven, it provides extreme accuracy. It is capable of forming tube diameters ranging from 50 thousandths to 1/2 inch. The capacity for wire ranges from 50 thousandths to 315 thousandths of an inch. The length capacity for both wire and tubing ranges from 5 3/4 inches to approximately 60 inches. Marshall's bending capabilities are well suited for prototypes to high volume production runs. Heat lot differences and other variations in material consistency require only program modifications. Parts are staged for bending in the stock magazine, which is capable of holding hundreds of parts. Keeping the magazine loaded requires minimal operator time. The piece separator is an integral part of the stock magazine. It separates and stages the next part for bending. Customer requirements often dictate that a part feature, such as a machined flat or drilled crosshole, must orient to the bend. This is achieved by utilizing lasers and other sensing devices. There are two types of bending modes, freeform bending and rotary draw. In freeform bending, the product is pushed through two or more rollers. These rollers put pressure on the sides of the part in a right or left direction to produce the desired curves. In unison with the series of rollers, the part can be turned while going through the rollers in order to produce three-dimensional helixes, curls, and other desired shapes. In rotary draw bending, the product is drawn around a second mandrel instead of being pushed through by the robotic arm. When needed, both freeform bending and rotary draw capabilities can be used in processing a single part.